been a while since you last heard from me. My dreams, they continue to haunt me. But a lot has now changed. Luckily, I'm not dead. But I have spent many, many countless hours staring up at the sky, staring at the moon shining down on me. And all I can keep saying to myself is, what the hell are the children of chaos? Why did that man in my dream associate himself with creatures of the night? Who or what was he?